Hey guys, welcome to Experiments and Hacks. Welcome you all to an interesting video. Do you really want to send a secret message to your friend or a girlfriend which cannot be read by a human naked eye? Nowadays, we are making an online payment, UPI payment, either by GPay or PhonePay or Paytm or anything. So how do you do that? You will scan a QR code, isn't it, right? So what that QR code contains? So let's say you are running a business and you want to share the Wi-Fi hotspot to all your customers, and you don't want to tell to everyone this is my hotspot username and password. So instead, generate a QR code and stick it to your wall. So how you will generate that? So now you want to share a geolocation to your friend. Let's send it through QR code without any further delay. Let's get into your video. Hey guys, for this, what you need to do is go to the Play Store and search for the QR code generator, which is the app which is going to generate the QR code for us. In my phone, I already installed that. Let me open this. See, this have a generating the QR code for various options like text, URL, email, phone, SMS, contact, geolocation, and Wi-Fi. First, let me go and generate a QR code for text. So this is how you can generate a secret message for your which you are going to send for your friend or a girlfriend. See, now I'm going to type "I love you, dear." Okay, "I love you, dear." Okay. So I'm going to generate a QR code for this. Oh, click on the generate button here. Wow, the QR code for my secret message is generated here. Let me save this. Here we are getting a various options like saving in a PNG format, JPG format, and a WebP format. I'm saving this in the PNG format. Yeah, it's saved now. So this is the secret code for my secret message. QR code for my secret message. The QR code for the secret message what I have generated is within this option. See, the "I love you, dear," and the QR code for this is the one. Okay, so I'm going to share it via WhatsApp, and I will show you how to decode this QR code. I'm going to send it to my contact. Okay, it's sent. Okay, in this another phone, I'm going to open this and I will show you how to decode this. This QR code is downloaded. To decode this QR code, open the Google Lens and pick the same QR code from the gallery. See, I'm going to pick this QR code. Here you go. "I love you, dear." The message I sent to my friend, right? This is here. Okay, this is how you are going to send a secret message to your friend. Okay, it's really very cool, right? Okay, now I will show you. Nowadays we are making an online payment, right? So either by GPay or PhonePay or Paytm. So that is having a QR code, right? So what that QR code contains? So here, for show you a demo purpose, I have a QR code of PhonePay and Amazon Pay. Okay, I already have a QR code of mine for my Amazon Pay and one of my friends' phone pay code. So here I'm going to scan this QR code of my Amazon Pay. See, look at this. This is the UPI :// pay question mark PA equal to my phone number, and then APL and PN equal to Manoj Kumar, and it has the URL. Okay, this is the URL we are going to make the payment. This is the detail which QR code contains. With this URL only we are going to make the payment. Now let me show you another one, QR code of my friend, friend's phone pay. Okay, see, this is the URL code, URL which contains within the QR code. UPI colon slash slash pay PA equal to phone number, and then the rest of the things. Okay, this is the URL we are going to make the payment, and which sends the money to his bank account. Okay, next I will show you how to generate the QR code for Wi-Fi hotspot. Click on this and choose Wi-Fi option. So here, by generating the QR code for your Wi-Fi hotspot, you don't want to share your Wi-Fi hotspot username and password to all your customers. All you have to do is just generate the QR code and stick it onto the wall and ask your customers to scan it. That's it. It's very cool, right? Let me show you how to do this. The details what I entered here is my Wi-Fi hotspot name here, and then my Wi-Fi hotspot password here. And after entering the username and password, just click on the generate. So this will generate the QR code for you. Here you go. This is the one you have to take the printout of it and stick into the wall. So by which you no need to ask your customers. You no need to tell your customers again and again the username and password. Just stick it onto the wall and ask them to scan. That's it. So let me share this to my friend, and I will show you a demo how it is working. I send this QR code to my friend. Now I will show you the demo how to do this. Okay, I'm going to for this I'm going to turn on the hotspot in my phone. Okay, after this I'm going to open the Google Lens and pick the same QR code what I sent for the Wi-Fi. This is the one. It's scanning. See, here you are getting the option to join the network. Okay, so I didn't connect to this Wi-Fi from this mobile. Now only I'm going to try this. See, click on this join network. It has, see here, it has the network name and Wi-Fi password and the network type it has. Click on the join network. See, it's connecting to my phone. Here you go, it's got connected. See, here my Wi-Fi hotspot is connected. It's very cool, right? The next one is, I'm going to generate the QR code for the geolocation. So it is asking the latitude and longitude. So I have already a latitude and longitude of a particular location called the Bangalore city. Let me copy the latitude and longitude and paste it here. Paste it, longitude, copy this and paste it here. Okay, I pasted the latitude and longitude for the Bangalore city geolocation, and I'm going to generate the QR code for this. Here you go, this is the QR code for the Bangalore city. I'm going to share this to my friend, and I am showing you the demo how it is working. Okay, I send this. And now in this phone, I'm going to try this. Open the Google Lens and pick the same QR code for that particular geolocation what I sent. It's scanning it. Here you go. It detected the latitude and longitude of the particular location. And here you are getting an option to navigate, open it via the Google Maps. See, here we got the location of the Bangalore city. Bangalore city, you got it. And if you want, you can navigate this by clicking on the directions. So it will navigate you. It's very cool, right? Okay. Okay, in case if you want to generate the QR code for your contact, so you have to click on the contact option and enter the name, company, website, email, phone number. See, I'm going to generate the test, company name test, email ID test at email.com, phone number, and a random address, and then generate the QR code for this. Here you go. So this is how you are going to generate the QR code for your contact, and you can share this. It's really cool, right? Guys, that's it in this video. I hope really you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Hit like button if you really like the video. Hit dislike button if you didn't like the video. Love you all. Cheers.